How does a nation that's lost find its way back? Start in a place called Paint Creek, Texas. In a farmhouse with no indoor plumbing, a boy named Rick Perry learned lessons of strength, resilience, and faith. As governor, he helped create more than 2 million new jobs and fought to secure the border while others did nothing. We can find our strength again if we look in the right place. Paid for by Opportunity and Freedom Pact.